Welcome back. And safety matters this morning with kids and university students back to school and Halloween quickly approaching. It's important for you and your family to stay safe while on the roads, both in cars and riding bikes.
Yeah, Christine DeTatro is live at Stevens Bicycles in Clovis with some bike safety tips. Good morning.
Good morning. That's right, especially with those holidays coming up. But really, you know, bike safety is important 365, and that's something we really wanted to talk about. So we're live here at Stevens Bicycles, and I'm also here with manager Devin Beauvais. Devin, what are some of the main things that you guys want to tell us about bike safety, and how should people be careful when they're on the road?
Yeah, definitely, you know, making sure that you're nice and bright. Be seen is the biggest thing, especially if you're going to be riding in the evening or dusk or early in the morning. We want to have something that's reflective on you and also something that's shining bright in all directions.
On you and on the bike.
Exactly. One of the big things is having a front light. So if you can put a front blinky light on your bike.
Those will wake us up this morning.
Those will definitely wake you up, no doubt about it. So having one of these on the front of the bike will allow you to also see where you're going, and then people will also be able to see you. They also have side lights, so people on the side can see you as well. And to tie in with that, having a tail light will allow people to see you from the back.
And would you say it's kind of similar to driving in a car in that sense? You want to be seen on all sides and always looking.
Exactly. You want to be seen from about 300 feet in a circle. So as long as you can be seen from there, you're very safe. Another great thing to have is pedal reflectors and also reflectors on your bicycle. So making sure that you have these on the front and rear, because these will actually take light and reflect it off you as a car passes by you or something of that sort. So these light up really bright. You can also have these on the pedals as well. So when you're pedaling back and forth, that motion will really draw attention to you.
And now as a bike rider, what's something that you should always be wearing or have on you as well?
Yeah. So obviously lights at night. But if you're riding your bike, you know, have some bright clothing, something reflective of some sort. That way people can see you.
Now, when you're not with your bike and you want to make sure that you're housing it somewhere, what's some way to keep it safe? I know a lot of times people think they're locking up their bike correctly, but they may not be.
Yeah. So having a good lock, that's one of the biggest things. Oops, sorry. A U-lock is great. These guys are super tough. It's hard to get through. You can use two of these for the front wheel to the frame, and then the back wheel and the frame to something. So it's really secure. I've been using U-locks for a number of years. I really like them. Another lock that you can use is this one. This is a scissor lock. So this one will actually retract out and allow you to have the security of a U-lock, but the versatility of a cable. So you can really lock up to multiple items.
Great. Awesome. Thank you so much, Devin. We're going to continue with us, so make sure to stay with us here on KC. We're going to be talking more bike safety, how to ride properly, and then how to ride, you know, night versus daytime.
All right. Thank you, Christina. Good tips there.
Definitely important. As it's cooling down, I definitely see more people riding bikes. I've been riding my bike more. So you want to be safe. Have